We are in a very precarious condition. Very unfavorable condition. The best thing is to pray, Krishna, please, pick me up very soon and let me go back to your place. If you have to come back again, or you do not know how much misery we have to undergo. Because with the advancement of Kali Yuga, everything is becoming more and more miserable. There is no happiness in family life, there is no happiness in social life, there is no happiness in political life, there is no happiness in earning livelihood. Everything is encumbered.